Hi friends, today's topic is in aptitude and reasoning, the very important topic, unitary method problem. What is unitary method problem? Unitary method problem is nothing but by using single unit, we can easily solve any of the problem. I mean to say, in our childhood, for the one pen, it was 1 rupees. Now it is not at all 1 rupees. For the 2 pen, it was 2. How can we calculate on that time? We are calculated with the help of one pen or 1 rupees. For 2 pen, 2 into 1, we should call it as 2 rupees, isn't it? For 3 pen, we should call it as 3 into, with the help of 1 rupees, 3 rupees. Like that, we are calculating. But the thing is, if the more value is coming, if for 15 pen. If the values are changing for 2 pen for 15 on that time, a 15 pen for this rupee, it would be very ambiguity and it is very confusing. Again, we need to calculate. For example, I will take it as, see, for example, I will take 2 pen is equal to 10 rupees. Okay. For 15 pen, how much rupees? 15 pen, how much rupees? Easily we can calculate from the one rupees. So for 2 pen is 10 rupees. For 1 pen it is 5 rupees. Then 15 into 5 is 75. We can easily say it is 75 rupees. But the thing is, if any 50 pen is equal to 85 rupees, like that it is given. For 100 rupees, for 100 pen, what is the cost? For this kind of it would be very difficult for calculating. Converting the one unitary into other things. On that time, how can I collect? I will show the shortcuts. Please remember, friends, please observe carefully. I am applying the numerator denominator method. Whatever the x in the is the numerator, whatever y is the denominator. Keep carefully, please see carefully. 2 pen for 10 rupees, isn't it? Better to keep written as 10 only. For this, for we already know 2 pence is 10 rupees. For 15 pence, it should be higher price only, not at all lower price. For 15 pence, it should be higher price. That's why in numerator, we want higher price for 15 pence. 15 divided by 2. If I am writing as 2 by 15, it would be coming as low price. That's why I am not at all written 2 by 15. Why? Because 15 divided by 2 is coming as lower price, 0.0 again 2. This shouldn't possible. That's why I want the higher price. From the observation, I know about 15 pen, it should be coming as price is high compared to 2 pen. That's why I'm written as 15 is the numerator and 2 is the denominator. If you're getting this point, definitely you can solve any of the problem. I'll take 2 on the 2 5 the. Therefore, the thing is 15 by 75. Understand? 75. For example, I will take the same example. I will show you. Okay. 15 pen is 75 rupees. 75 rupees. Then, what about the 1 pen rupees? Better to write as same as it is 75. Because 15 pen is 75 rupees, I want 1 pen means I want low price. That's why I make it as 1 as a numerator and 15 is the denominator. 15 on the 15 5, therefore 1 pen cost is 5 rupees. Like that, we need to remember a numerator denominator method. Okay, I will take the problem, you will understand definitely. Okay, I will take first problem. Okay, the total marks of a SLC examination is 620. SLC means 10 standard, 625. If the student got 525 marks, what is the percentage of the student? Okay, percentage. 625 marks is 100% friends, because total marks. And he got 525 marks. Then, by the observation, definitely it would be the lesser percentage. Keep it right as 100 only. Okay, this is the question mark. but I am returning as 100 is 100 only. It should be coming as less 1 only. I want less percentage, right, for the 525. That's why I written as 525 in numerator and denominator 625. Okay. 5 in the 5 the. I should be divided by 5, that's why I'm taking as 5. 5 in the 1 carry, 5 to the 10, again 2 carry, 5 the 25. Okay, again 5 to the 10, 5 in the 5 to the 10, 2 carry, 5 the 25. Again 25 in the 25, 4 the. Therefore, 21 into 4 is equal to 84 is the answer. 84 percentage. Whatever, what is the percentage you got? 84 is the 84% he got for the marks 525. Okay. Next examination. Next problem. Okay. If the cost of the 12 pen is 12 pen, cost is 84. What is the cost of 10 pen? Okay. We should be coming a less value. Why? Because 12 pen is 84. 10 is less than that 12 pen. Therefore, the answer should be 84. Keep written as 84 only. In numerator, I want less value. That's why I keep it as numerator as 10 and 12. Okay. 12 on the 12, 7, the 84. Answer is 70. See how much easy it is. Very easy for these kind of problems if you are understand this logic. Okay. For next problem, 15 egg is okay. I love egg. 15 egg is 75 rupees. Okay, we are find out the 4 dozen. Okay, we already know 1 dozen egg is 12. They mentioned in question is 4 dozen. Already know, better apply this logic as well. For 12, keep it as written. For 4, we need higher value 4 divided by 1, that is 4, 12 for the 48. Therefore, 48 egg, what is the cost? 75, same as it is. I need the higher value, that's why I keep it as 48 as numerator and 15. 15, 5 the 5 at the 40, 4 carry, 5 for the 20, 240 is the answer. A is the answer. Okay. For 12 dozen banana is costing around 360, then how many bananas can be bought in 60? Okay, fine. Already I said 1 dozen is equal to 12. Therefore, 16 dozen is equal to, it should be higher value, 12 into 16 by 1. Okay, 12, 16, 1, 6 on the 6. Plus 2, 8, 6 to the 12 on carry, 192. Okay, don't compare. This is a shortcut trick for the 2-digit multiplication. I already uploaded in video. Better to see that video. I will tag it in the description section. 192. Therefore, 192 banana is equal to 360 rupees. Therefore, what about the 60 rupees? Because should be less banana, keep it as 192 as same as it is. I want less, I have a less rupees, it should be coming as less banana. That's why I keep it as 60 as in numerator. 61 the 6 the 6 on the 6 to the 18, 1 carry, 6 to the 12, 32 bananas. Yeah, 32 bananas, the C is the answer. Okay, I will take the next problem because it is taking more time for this video. That's why I will calculate more example with the, it will take a long time. If the cost of the 5 kg of chicken is, okay, 5 kg of chicken is 1000 rupees, fine, whatever 30 kg, okay, it should be high price only, understand? Keep it as 1000 question mark, this is, I will take it as 1000 as keep as this one, into, because more kg means more rupees, therefore 30 is in numerator, 30 divided by 5, 5 on the 5, 6 the 30, Therefore, 6,000 is the answer. Okay. Next problem. Mutton. Okay. 30 kg of mutton is 9,000. Fine. Okay. Then what is the cost of 4 kg? Fine. It should be less price because the compared to 30 kg, 4 is the less kg. Therefore, 9 should be keep it as 9,000 as it is same. Into I want because 4 kg means less compared to 30, that's why it should be coming as less. That's why I'm taking as 4 as a numerator. Okay, I will take this one 4, keep it as same only. 30 on the 300 for the 1200. Therefore, 1 kg is 300 rupees. Understand? Therefore, answer is 300 into 4. For 1 kg it is 300. For 4 kg it is 1200. Okay. For this problem, better to I will highlight one thing. Whatever I am showing, this is the work, time and work formula. Better to I am concentrating here only. Why it would be helpful for in future videos. That's why I'm concentrating here only. Be observe careful, friend. One formula is available for the time and work. For the T is the hour, and D is the man, D is the day, and M is the member, men, that means, and W. WT always opposite to the men and day, and this is the T is the hour, D is the day, M is the men, and W is the work, and salary is always to the opposite for the men days and work, men day and hour, and as well as D2 M2 W1. So salary and work is the opposite for this kind. Honestly, I will tell the one logic. See, if four members work for 4 days, understand, whatever the one man, if I'm applying, it will take more. 4 means 4 into, it should be less like that. Not 1 is the answer. That is wrong. Why? Because I will tell you, 4 members take 4 days. 1 member means it will take more days. We need to apply logic as reverse. That means he should be taken the more days, not at all like 1 by 4. We should be thinking of for men and days problem. We need to think the opposite of like that. 4 divided by 1, because he should take more time. That means 16 days he will take. Understand? We need to calculate like, we need to think like whatever the problem coming is, men, days, hours, we need to think the reverse of that one. Where 4 members can do 4 days, but 1 member is not at all doing for 1 days only. He will take the work for 4 days only. More than that, depend upon his capacity. That's why better to not at all think like the members and days, as well as time is definitely to be opposite, not at all same. Whatever apply for numerator, demand, it should be opposite of that one. For member, men and days. Understand? I will show. Okay, I will take this example. Make people understand this. I will take the problem as well. Yeah, see. Okay. A worker makes a toy. Okay, one work is equal to 2 hours. Understand? Here, for 80 hours, how much work? It should be like more hour only. He will take more work only. He will take 1 into 80 by 2, that is 40 is the answer. Okay, if I am applying the formula also, what is the work? W2 and T1 is equal to W1, T2. Whatever the W2 is the 80. Understand? Whatever the T1 is the 1. Understand? T1 is the 1. this is the W2 is x here and T1 is 1 here. Here we are finding both the W2 on the x, and what about our is the 2. If you are applying the polynomial, we are getting the answer W1 is the, what is the W1? W1 is 1 and what about the hour is 80. Therefore x is equal to, therefore here only we can 2 1 the 240 the, therefore x is the 40 is the answer. Understand? It is depend upon you how you are choosing W2 T1. This is the formula you need to remember for time and work for everything. Even efficiency also coming under this E1 and E2. W2 work on the salary, work on salary the opposite of that of T1 D1 D1. We need to understand if the men and work are the different inverse of that one. If more the men, if men is more, if men can work for one day, therefore if the less men is take more days, like that we need to think in our mind. Okay, I will take next problem. Okay, if the cost of the x meter is, okay, x meter is d rupees, in the find the cost of the y meter. Okay, I will keep it as this one, d is equal to d, and numerator I don't know the, okay, this is the same rate, then I would keep it as y by x only, then dd cancel, then d is the answer. Okay, d is not at all there in the option, this not possible, y dx is also not, this is also not possible. Okay, this is the one, because same value means 1 1, this should be cancel, then dy by dx is the answer. Okay, next example. Okay, 40 curve. Okay, I will take it as curve as man. Eats means work, because bags of husk, 40 bags, that means eats is working on 40 days. What about how many days one curve? Okay, I will take it as one man. How many days is the question? X is the question. Okay, X is the question, and will it one work? I will show both the formula method as well as the normal method. See, 40 work for 40 days. 40 work completed in 40 days. For one work, I will keep it as 40 as same as it is. What I shown numerator denominator 40 into 40 work completed in 40. So for one work, it is taking how much? 1 by 40. This is the 1 by 40. It should be less work only for, okay, with respect to work. Then, with respect, neglecting this one, 40 men do for 40 days. 1 man for not at all possible for 1 day. It will take more days only. Already I show it will be reverse. 40 divided by 1. Understand? 40 cancel. Therefore, 40 is the answer. Okay, or else apply the formula. 40 is the answer. Or else, we already know. Already I said M1 D1 W2 is equal to M2 D2 W1. Okay, 40 into 40, not 40, okay, 40 into x is the x, W2 is the x1. Therefore, 1 into 4 W2 is 40. Therefore, what about that one? Therefore, 40 is the answer. Understand? Because it is a very easy one, we need to understand logically. Okay, for the next problem. Okay, here is the x. I'm sorry, this is the x, and here is the one, right? Work is the one here. work. That's why x is cancel, x is equal to 14. If you're applying the formula method, which one is preferable to you, better to choose that one. Okay, next one. I will not tell. Okay, 39 men can repair a road for 12 days. Okay, in 5 hours. Okay, apply. I will not at all show here for the formula method. I will show directly from the logical method. Better to apply from your end for the formula method. Okay, 30%. Okay, 30%, 30 men I will return, and for 6 hours. This is the x. Okay, I will keep it as 12 as these things. Neglect first one. 12 days can take 5 hours. 5 hours. This is the work. This is the days, right? 5 hours for 12 days. Then 6 hours. It should be take what? Less than that one. Ours is always 5 hours can do a work of 12 days. The 6 hours that should be taken less than that. Therefore, 5 I want less one, that is 6. Okay, neglect this one now. 39 members work in 12 days. 30 member, you will take more days, already I told. Because I want more. That's why 39 divided by 30. Understand? Okay, 6 one the, 6 2 the, 2 one the, 215 the, 5 on the, 5, 3 the, 3 on the, 3, 3 the. Apply the formula M1, D1, T1 is equal to, because hour is not equal to, work is not equal to, M2, D2, T2. Answer should be coming as same. Please do it from your hand. It should be coming as same only. Answer is 13, that one. Okay, next problem is 4 men can wear 4 mat means that is the 4 work is equal to 4 days. Fine, therefore how many mat would be, okay, work is the question. 8 men x is equal to 8 days. Okay, for 4 days, 4 work is possible. 8, that means I will keep it as 4 as same as you. I will neglect this one. With I will take the respect with respect to this one. Now I am taking first one. 4 into 4 work. 4 days completed for 4 work. Then 8 days should be taken for more only. 8 divided by 4. Work is always not at all reverse. For men and days are reverse. Okay. Then I will take with respect to this one. 4 men can do a work is 4. 4 men do a work can do a 4 work. 8 men will take more time only, more work only. Will do more work. 8 men will do more work. Therefore, 8 men will work for 4 work. 8 divided by 4. 4, 4 cancel. Okay. To the answer is 8 to the 16. Apply this formula as M1 D1 from your end. Definitely you will also get the same answer. M2, because of time I am not doing this method. M2 D2 W1. That's it. Apply this formula. You will get the answer for 16 same as it is. Okay. I will take. Okay, next problem is a quarter kg. Quarter means 250 grams is for 60 paise. Okay, How many paise? Okay, question mark is this one. 200 gram. Okay, this should be less price only. 60, keep it as that one. Then 60 is this one. Then should be 200, I want less one. That's why I make it, keep it as numerator, 250. 4 on the 4, 5 the 5 on the 5, 12 the 60. 12 for the 60, that means 12 for the 48. 48 is the answer. Okay, next one. Okay, same as it is. 8 men can reap because reap fertilization. 8 reap means 80 work for 24 days. Fine. Then what is the problem? 24 days. Okay. Okay, 36 not at all. 36 men. Question is x for this one and 30. Okay, 8 men can repay 80. Okay, this is 80 is the work. What is the question? How many hectares? X. We need to calculate the work. 30 days. Okay, apply from your end. M1 D1 W2 is equal to M2 D2 W1. Apply this formula. I will take it as normal one, logical method. Therefore, I will take with respect to this one, 80 into, okay, 80 work for 24, okay, 24 work for 30 days. Therefore, it should be coming as 30 days means 30 more work only. More work, 30 by 24. I will take it as a 8 men can 80 work, 36 means more work only. That's why I am taking it as 36 as the numerator, 8 on the 8 and the, okay, here is the 24, right? Okay, 4 the 6, 4 the 6, 6 the 36. Fine. Okay. 2 the 5 the 2 on the 15, 6 the 90, 95 the 450. 450 is the answer, friends. Or else apply this formula from your end, definitely will get the answer. Surely 450 only from this formula. Okay. 18 winters, that means men can work for 80 books, bind 80 books, okay, for 900 books, fine, 900 is the work in 90 days, how many binders, okay, the question is how many men are present, binders will be required for 660 books. 660 books for 12 days. Fine. Apply this formula. M1 already told. M1 D1 W2 is equal to M2 D2 W1. Okay. I will take it as this one first initially. 80 men will be work for 900. Therefore, 600 means should be less. That means 18 into, keep it as this one, 18 as same, 18 into 60, because 660 is less, that's why I take a number as 660, 900. Therefore, compared to this one, because this is the question, 18 men do for 90 days, therefore 12 means less means more, isn't it? 10 days means, this is the 1, sorry, this is the 10, this is the 10, guys. Don't confuse, I written as wrong. Okay, 18 means due for 10 days, 12 means it should be less only. 10 divided by 12. Then this is one cancel. Okay, 2, 6 to the 6, 11 the okay, 10, 2 cancel, after 10 cancel, therefore 11 is the answer. 11 is the answer. Alright, supply this formula, but you will get a definitely 11 is the answer from this formula. I will always used to choose this formula. Why? Because if you are applying logical, definitely it will be easy for doing the logical problem. For any of the proper profit or loss percentage, I am applying this logic only. Fine. For the next problem is a person work on a project and complete 5/8 of the job. Okay, 5/8 of the work. 5/8 of the work in 10 days. Fine. Then how many more days is required to complete finish? Okay, for one job, how many days you will take? Okay, 5/8 is less, point wise is coming, then 1 is more, then I need them one more value. Then I will keep it as 1 as numerator, 5/8 as denominator, then 10 into 8/5. 5 on the 5 to the 8 to the 16 is the answer. Okay, a certain number of men can finish a piece of work in 100 days. Because men is not mentioned, keep it as x is equal to x men is equal to 100 days. 100 days. Okay, if there were 100 men less, okay, fine. If there were 100 men less, x minus 10. 100 men less. Is equal to, would take 10 days more, fine, 110 days more. Okay, we already know the formula, m1 d1 is equal to m2 d2. For this F kind of form, better apply the formula only. Why? Because it will be not a confusion, because variable is present, that's why. X into 100 is equal to x minus 100, x minus 10 into 110, isn't it? 0 cancel, therefore 10x is equal to 11x minus 110, therefore minus x is equal to, I am 11x is equal to the cell, 11x, this means minus x is equal to minus 110, therefore minus minus cancel, 110 is the answer. 110 is the how many men were required? 110 men were the required. Originally 110. If any question is asked for the minus 10, that is the 110, 100 men. This originally is asking, that's why it is the 100 is the answer. Okay, next question, I will take the last question. Because for the time constraint, I'm finishing this. See, I'm completing unitary as well as the time and work problem. For the little bit problem, I'm taking. For these are all the examination questions. Okay, last problem I'm taking is. Okay, you already did the problem for this one. 7 spider. That means I will take as M only, because initially M and I am edited for that main days like that. I am always to follow that matter only. That's why I am taking this one. 7 days. Okay, 7 weapons, that is the work. This equals 7 work. Equals 7 days. Fine. Already did a problem for 15 days, 14 curve, maybe before problems. Okay, fine. How many days? Fine. Question is x, this one. Therefore, one spider can do for one. But here, fine. I will apply the logic for the formula from your end. M1, D1, W2. This the work is shifting, that's it. M2, D2, I am always of use to apply logical only. I will take first this one, 7, keep it as this 7 as this one, into 7 days, 7 work. That means for one number, that should be coming by less only, 1 by 7. Then with respect to this 7 men, where 7 men do for 7 days, the 1 man will take more days. That means opposite of the hand, 7 by 1. The first 7, 7 cancel. 7 is the answer. 7 is the answer. Or else apply this formula, you will get the answer. If you have any question in your mind, better to tell in the comment section, as well as the many of the reason interpreter shortcut method already uploaded in video. Please, I already tagged in the description section in Kannada as well as English. If you want to learn, better to see those video. Those are all the important question as per in the examination for RRB, SSC as well as other exam DRDO. Please see the video as well. Thank you for watching this video and please support this channel as well. This is not a total paid course. Please see the videos and please share the videos to your friend as well. Thank you for watching these videos.